the other 206 just arrived from Jeremy. They were unable to do their food drop because of the weather. There were low visibility, but they were able to deliver the chlorine generators to help purify the water there. So I'm glad to see these two birds home.